walking around the walls.
Cold and grey, cold and grey.
A cold, damp, dark night. Their eyes clear.
Wind blowing.
Icy cold.
Walking around the walls.
It is foggy there.
Bones rubbing.
Their eyes telling.
Wind blowing.
Memories stained in the rocks.
The drip of water through cement.
Broken hearts. Broken hearts. Broken hearts.
The rough touch of damp rock. Soaking up the blood.
To keep people in or out, to trap or to protect, to separate or secure, two halves of one whole who don't realise that this is exactly what they are. Ancient, grey and raw, yet full of life, fortified slabs teeming with reminders of old strife. Generation after generation, come and gone, standing still and strong, they behold the old and the new, true secrets known by few.
To separate or to secure. Two halves of one whole who don't realize that this is exactly what they are. Ancient, grey and drab, yet full of life. Fortified slabs teeming with reminders of old strife. They behold the old and the new. True secrets known by few. Generation after generation come and gone standing still. They behold the old and the new, true secrets known by few. Generation after generation come and gone. Generation after generation come and gone. Generation after generation come and gone. Standing still and strong. Generation after generation standing still and strong. Generation after generation standing still and strong. They behold the old and the new, true secrets known by few.
Thank you.
long.
To black gel eyeliner flecked at the side.
To the smell of hay in the rain.
I belong
to my warm wooden viola.
Harry Potter box sets on Friday night.
I belong
to the sheep-filled fields of the crossroads.
To my bed on a Saturday morning.
To hard-backed fantasies with rustling pages and that distinct booky scent.
I come from
the steam on my glasses when I drink tea after a morning playing football.
Just like Man United. I belong
to Kennigo Bay, where my family went after my great-grandfather died.
I live
in Damien Rice's chocolatey voice.
I come from
my parents,
my lengthy mom,
my little dad.
I come from me. The messy hair, the braces, the individuality. From cutting my own fringe slightly too short, it grows very fast.
I belong to the far left seat in the sitting room, to the puff of smoke from the family Easter fire that sticks to you for days to come.
I belong to J.K. Rowling and Doctor Who. He taught me no matter how hard it gets, I will always be okay.
I come from cats and dogs, excitable spaniels, demanding Persians, independent tavern.
I belong to texting on my Blockia M300.
To playing football on the sloping Shipkey Street.
I come from the waterside.
Gorbals.
Goblin Scale.
Clooney.
I belong to Saturday night birthday dares and Chinese at midnight.
I belong to Monopoly at 5 in the morning.
My BlackBerry buzzing all night long.
I come from Camp Ireland.
Panther Fruit Twist.
Calibu Shots. Building sandcastles on Tulla Beach.
I belong to tea, two sugars.
Hot noodle in the armchair.
Watching The Voice on Saturday night.
I belong to music.
I belong to being there for my family when they need me the most.
Lying in bed with mummy when she was ill.
I come from my family's name.
Granny and cousins spread across Enniskill on Sundays and Wexford.
This is how I belong.
Rug in the hallway and to the photos on the mantelpiece.
To the dog-eared page turners on the shelf.
To beats on headphones that make me walk on air.
I belong to fashion.
Red glasses, self-expression.
To my curly straw-colored hair.
And glossy candy apple nail polish.
I belong to the diamond.
I was born for the stage.
La Boheme and tenor voices. The rock
and roll
that soundtracks my life.
To the ballet, white tutus and pointed shoes.
Broken bones.
Casualties.
And slings.
I belong to my dreams.
Kinnego Bay.
Barry's.
Ebrington Square.
I belong to these places.
These places belong to me.